Hello students, welcome to the maths class of standard 5. Today we are going to solve some word problems of chapter 1. So let us start. Here these type of sum also you can practice for your semester exam. If there are 2 lakhs transportation vehicle in your area and half of them are trucks, write number of trucks in your area. And if 1/4 part of these vehicles are tractors, how many thousands of tractors are there? This type of sum already we have solved when I explained this chapter. So you can see that video and PDF for your practice. Beside this also you can practice on the practice question of this chapter. Rekha borrowed a loan of ₹4,000. She paid ₹345 to bank every month for a year. How many rupees did she pay to the bank? How many rupees are yet to be paid? Here she borrowed a loan of ₹4,000 and she paid ₹345 every month for a year. So, how many months are there in a year? 12. So, we can multiply 345 by 12. So, amount paid in 1 month is equal to ₹345. So, amount paid in 12 months is equal to 12 months. Into ₹345 is equal to ₹4,140. Now she does not need to pay any amount to the bank because she borrowed a loan of ₹4,000 and she paid ₹4,140. So no need to pay any amount to the bank. Then here if we extract mango pulp from 6 kg mangoes, we get dash kg pulp. Here that is said when they extract pulp from mango, it weighs 1/3 of a mango. That means they will get 1/3 of a mango pulp. So they will get 6 divided by 3. From 6 kg mango, they will get 2 kg mango pulp. Here on page number 7, question is given, a tractor moves at the speed of 20 km per hour. Question is, how much distance can a tractor cover at the same speed in 3 hours? So here tractor moves at the speed of 20 km per hour. That means it can cover 20 km in 1 hour. So how much distance can a tractor cover at the same speed in 3 hours? Here is the solution. The distance covered in 1 hour is equal to 20 km. So the distance covered in 3 hours is equal to 3 hours into 20 km divided by 1 hour. Cross multiplication here. So 23 is 60 km. Hence a tractor can cover the distance of 60 km in 3 hours. The next question is, how much time it will take to cover the distance of 85 km? Here is the solution. Time taken to cover the distance of 20 km is equal to 1 hour. So time taken to cover the distance of 85 km is equal to 85 divided by 20. So here 17 5s are 85 and 4 5s are 20. So we will get 17 divided by 4, 17 upon 4 hours. If we divide 17 by 4, we will get 4 integer 1/4 hours. That means 1/4 part of 1 hour is equal to 15 minutes. So the tractor will take 4 hours and 15 minutes to cover the distance of 85 km. Children, beside this word problem also you can practice for other sums from this chapter and chapter number 5 and 7 for your semester examination. And you can see this video and PDF of this chapter for your practice. Thank you.